Deliverance is a covenant provision for the body of Christ. Authority in deliverance ministry. That is where you know the authority of your pastor, the authority of a believer is spiritual stethoscope. It is deliverance ministry that becomes the spiritometer that can measure the spiritual weight of a pastor. Is not a demon destroyer, is a representative of the devil. There is this deception that the devil has brought to the church that makes us feel that because we are born again that we should not cry for deliverance. You must understand that deliverance is a basic necessity. You cannot live an holy life when demons are inside. When the demon of stealing is inside you, you cannot, until you are delivered. That's when you talk about holiness. No external pressure on the body can cast out demon. What cast out demon is the spiritual authority. Demons are not flesh and blood. They are spiritual entities. And you must take spiritual power to cast them out. Not by physical enforcement. Deliverance has been provided in subsection of the word of God. You must apply the covenant law that are there. Ignite them. Activate them for your life. If not, you'll be useless. The sweetness of power, it is when it is activated, when it is applied. Application of power makes power sweet. What is the use of power that is around unutilized? The power of the Most High God cannot come upon an individual and a demon is inside the individual and the demon will stay. It is when they are fighting to run, there will be a reaction in the container to make you know that actually there was something in that container.